Good morning. It is Thursday, and I guess this vlog is called Workout. In order to be able to be healthy in ministry and what God has called you to do, especially nowadays, we have to be able to stay in shape, to be able to sleep well. Today I'm going on my 26th day of working out, and I've lost 16 pounds. And I'm here with my partner in crime, Alexander. Say hi. Hello. We're working out. He's running with me. So make sure to work out. God wants the best from you. Remember that our bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit, and He wants us to be healthy. So you want to be able to look your best, to be in shape, your ministry and your calling. It's hard, but we have to do our best. So, just an encouragement, work out, give your best, spend if possible, take time during the week. There's 2 days a week, 1 day a week to work out. You don't have to spend a lot of money or take a lot of time, or even if you can't go to the gym or whatever, that's not an excuse. You can run, you can walk. God just wants you to do your best. So, don't make excuses. Work out, lose some calories. Google, YouTube, check out Michael Chang. Do some body by V, what is that? No, not body by V. Do some insanity. Yeah, that's crazy. His insanity. All right, guys, one last thing. Bye. When you look in the mirror without your shirt on, don't suck it in, let it hang out. For you to see the truth of who you are. That's something we do all the time when we look in the mirror. Of course we're gonna look good when we suck it in. So let it out, see how you really look. Let that be a motivation to work out. It happened to me many times. All right, guys. Love you. Bless you. Brother Joivan Jimenez.